It would work if it was organized more sensibly. It plainly doesn't work now because half of them are back, reoffending, more crimes, more victims within a year, and 75% of them will actually go back to crime once you let them out.
And obviously,
now, I think better run prisons would work.